tradition. Unfortunately, as we were preparing for this concert, we realized there are several of our members who have passed away. Don Campbell, saxophonist, Ken Formiga Vowles, percussionist, Philip Wolf was a saxophonist, Beth Halverson was a clarinet player, and then a singer we had sing with the jazz bands, Sam Irwin, was, he sounded like, what was his name? James Ingram, and we did this Quincy Jones tune on our jazz band. But those five students are no longer with us, so we'd like to play the next piece by Morton Lauridsen, O Magnum Mysterium, O Great Mystery, is the translation. We'd like to play this in their memory. It's one of the most beautiful pieces, originally a choral work, now transcribed for band by H. Robert Reynolds, who was the director of bands emeritus at the University of Michigan. This is O Magnum Mysterium.
Thank you.
The best thing I can say about that piece is I wish I had written it. Isn't that just beautiful music? The choral version is just as beautiful.